Days after testing negative for the novel coronavirus, Union Home Minister Amit Shah was admitted to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, AIIMS, in Delhi on Monday night for medical care. AIIMS said in a medical bulletin that Amit Shah has been complaining of fatigue and body aches for the past 3 to 4 days. Shri Amit Shah, Honorable Home Minister, has been complaining of fatigue and body aches for last 3 to 4 days. He has tested negative for COVID-19. He has been admitted to AIIMS for post-COVID care. He is comfortable and is continuing his work from hospital, Dr. Aarti Viz, the chairperson of AIIMS Media and Protocol Division, said. Amit Shah was discharged from Medanta Hospital in Gurugram on the 14th of August after testing negative for COVID-19. He was under home isolation after being discharged from the Medanta Hospital in Gurugram. The minister in a tweet thanked all those who wished for his recovery. "Today my corona test report has come negative. I thank God and at the moment I express my heartfelt gratitude to all those who have blessed me and my family by wishing me well. Will stay in home isolation for a few more days on the advice of doctors," he said. "I also thank all the doctors and paramedical staff of Medanta Hospital who helped me in fighting corona infection and who are treating me," he added. Shah had tested positive for coronavirus on August 2nd.